October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Nearly a quarter of a million women in our country are diagnosed each year. And triple negative breast cancer makes up almost 15% of those cases. The prognosis for that subtype isn't as positive, but one Park University professor who survived it shares her story and the chance she took that ended up saving her life.
Dr. Sylvia Beyer teaches modern language at Park University. She's done so for the past 20 years.
I came to Park University because we moved to Kansas City. That's where my husband is from.
Though the past two decades have come with all sorts of life-changing moments, nothing could have prepared her for news she received in 2019. It started with a routine screening.
I had my checkup, my mammogram, and then my sonogram, and it showed that I had cancer. There's no rhyme and reason.
Sylvia was diagnosed with triple negative breast cancer, even with no prior family history of the disease.
It really is shocking when you are healthy and you think nothing's going to ever touch you. And it does.
At the beginning, the cancer wasn't responding to traditional treatments, but Sylvia was given some new hope after visiting Dr. Priyanka Sharma with the University of Kansas Cancer Center.
She offered me the opportunity to be in a clinical trial.
Dr. Sharma is the assistant director for clinical research there, dedicating much of her career to finding new treatments. She explains how this specific treatment works.
She participated in a trial that added immunotherapy to chemotherapy for this type of disease status. And it was a few years ago before immunotherapy actually had made into clinical practice and was approved for patients otherwise.
This video from the University of Kansas Health System shows part of the research process. In this treatment, 85% of patients became cancer-free after 3 to 5 years, a good success rate for such an aggressive cancer subtype. But patients aren't always willing to participate in trials.
They're scared for some reason or another.
For example, some patients think not enough research is done and treatments like this have never been seen before.
While that might have been true, you know, 5 decades ago, clinical trials and research now has expanded to the full spectrum of meeting our patients' need from the diagnosis to survivorship.
Clinical trials are one of the only ways researchers can find new treatments.
Thanks to support from patients like Sylvia, who have the courage to participate in these types of studies.
As for Sylvia, today she is cancer-free.
I have to say that I feel like I've never felt better before.
Dr. Sharma encourages patients to learn more about such trials. Sylvia says she's forever grateful she took the chance.
And I would not be here. Sincerely, I would not be here.
Each clinical trial has its own set of rules. Dr. Sharma says it's best to ask your doctor about those before enrolling in potential participation. You can learn more at kucancercenter.org.